we've chosen well in terms of where this race will be and how we'll continue to grow the 70.3 World Championship. In the 35 years of Ironman, we have become a global phenomenon. We have athletes from all over the world. We have races from all over the world. We have partners from all over the world. And yet, until September of 2014, we will have never had a world championship event outside of the United States. For us to be able to bring a world championship event at Ironman to Europe, to a part of the world where there is passion for triathlon, where there is passion for Ironman, where there is a incredible history, is a very important decision for us. And it took a great deal of effort, a great deal of commitment for us to be comfortable to be able to bring Ironman outside of its historical home. And we believe that to be able to have the 2015 Ironman 70.3 World Championships in Austria, in a country where there is great passion for the sport of triathlon, where there is 15 years of history with Ironman, to bring it to a region like Salzburgerland with beauty, with history, with tremendous resources that we believe will be attractive to our athletes on a global basis, and to be able to bring it to the community of Zell, Messick, Kaprun, where we have such history of success with our existing 70.3 at Zell, Messick. We believe that this is going to enable more athletes to be able to have an extraordinary Ironman experience. We believe it will help to provide more opportunities for athletes from around the world to be able to compete in a world championship. And we believe that this will represent the next phase of Ironman's growth and to become an increasingly global brand.